in the last episode of Plunderer. Oh, shit! He's just walking? What the fuck? Engraved with a -999 count on his left hand, the legendary ace, whose legs exert a force unfathomable by human standards. Ace of flashing strikes. But what does it mean, though? So that's a ballot. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh, dude, this sucks. Damn, she lived alone as a child looking for this guy, dude. Oh my god. Oh, fuck. It hurts so bad. Not good. It hurts so bad. Yo, what is going on, my husbandos and waifus? My name is Termzar. Welcome to another live reaction review of Plunderer. If you guys are excited, make sure you guys go ahead and drop a like for me because that would help me a lot. Subscribe and don't forget to click that notification bell, my boys. Man, this anime has gave me unexpected feels. Hopefully, we still get some more good laughs and some good feels as well. Let's check it out. Of course, she would know. Nana seemed to already know from the beginning. Is it the old man? The old man is always there, drunk and ready to look at some titties. Let's build a park for the kids. Wait, so who the fuck is this? Sergeant Lin. It's more like Sergeant, please poop on me. Aw, she seems like she wants to do some good deeds, like build a park for the kids, right? Because they're playing in a goddamn unsafe cliff. She's doing her job right. She's a proper, like, guard. Police person. Ooh, look at that. Just move forward. She has so much space to move. I mean, we get a nice look from down there. Man, they should have just called her Lin, not Miss Lin. Lin seems like a good grill. Everyone seems to like her, unlike those other fucking people. What do they call her? They call guards, police people, soldiers, dicks. She works so hard for these people. Say no. I like how that's conveniently there, like that little hole. She's such a good grill. Kimochi indeed. Oh wow, the view. There you go, soldiers. I keep forgetting what their name is. So I wonder how much people she has helped. Okay, so they have to be in serious help. I'll arrest them awesomely. That's signaling they're asking. Besides, who would run around wearing a weird mask? Someone's gonna come through wearing a weird mask. See, I told you. Well, that's so random. I'm terribly unpopular with women. Oh, it is him! He's hated by women. I wonder if he still heard from what happened to Hina and him. She's never been on a date! He conveniently has a book on how to date. Conveniently. You start by holding hands? You mean unprotected holding hands? Oh wow, it worked. Drink from the same glass? You mean, without a condom? They hella need to rebuild that bridge, for sure. This guy seems to mean well as well. Whoa! He gave him the fucking thumbs up! This guy's such a pervert. Oh wow, saved. Don't fucking tell me! He's like, this is not fucking happening. Leeds is such a bitch. And it seems like he's just enjoying it. The lap pillow? Just continue flirting. That's a gaze up at the night sky filled with stars with someone kind like you. I read in the comment section that this episode is really uneventful. Grumper dies! Is he enjoying this too? What is happening? That guy is the ballot holder. He already knew! He was just having fun. It is him. Let's cast away the sword and make love. Oh my god, she's so strong. Oh, I want to be crushed by her thighs. Ooh, I want to get kicked. Ooh, yes! Why is he laughing? Ooh, I mean, I'm not complaining. I don't know what side Sergeant Pill is. What is this episode? He is the Pudding Man. Get the fuck out of here. Oh my god, this has turned into a fucking shoujo. Let's go. Wait, what does this have to do with anything?
Did he run away already?
Get out of here. Why did he let him go? This guy was just having fun.
She's still thinking about leaked. Why does she still have 77? Has no one said that her food is delicious? She be looking delicious. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Dude, he looks like that one guy from fucking... What's that one anime that's coming out with its third season that I'm very excited for? Log Horizon. Iron bars and lion on the emblem. Hello? Hello? What the fuck? How strong is this man? He went west. So he went the opposite direction than what she said. But I'm pretty sure he went east. The comments of this video on Funimation was right. That this was a semi-uneventful episode. Not boring by all means though. Because Lin, hey, new waifu, I ain't even mad, my boys. This episode was not very eventful. It's just... honestly build up to what probably is going to be the next arc of this anime, which is going to be build up on the relationship between Leaked and Lin. And I have this feeling that Leaked is going to have another negative number on his hand, like a negative 1001 eventually. Also at this point, even though Hina told Leaked that she hates him, she still cares about him and is still extremely worried about him. I also feel like that negative number is honestly the number of girls that actually have fallen in for him more than anything, because look, like, Hina's still thinking about him, and I'm sure Lin is probably thinking about him, is going to start thinking about him too, and she's gonna end up siding with him and working with him. I don't know why having a ballot number is illegal. I'm sure there's going to be a reason for it later and we're going to find out more, but there's still like a lot of questions and a lot of holes in this anime that I'm assuming is going to get filled later on. I don't know if the manga already filled that part in. It's still like a big question to me, and I don't know much about the ballot yet. It just has a 1000 on it, and that's all we get. But this episode was really funny. That's about it. In terms of animation, like, I realize the animation is not exactly like favorable to me. I don't know. I feel like this anime, this series is really, really good. It can be fucking phenomenal. But because of like the animation, it's okay. It gives me that the mother isekai one that kind of reminds me of that animation art style. Like, because of, I don't know, man. I like it though. I'm really enjoying this. Plunderer is a very different anime, and it's, you know, it's cool. Anyways, guys, that is my live reaction review of Plunder. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you guys go ahead and drop a like for me, because that would help me a lot. Subscribe. Don't forget to click that notification bell, my boys, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.